Mitchell feeling it out a bit. Pass to Towns. Beasley with it. Trying to find Towns. Hits it to him. Oden with the rebound.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
And look at Duncan. He's not a Duncan ball.
The ability to challenge and change shots without fouling.
And that one falls for Roy. Minnesota trails by five. The try by Russell. Back to Hernan Gomez. And it's Beasley in the corner. The Timberwolves again can't hit.
Simply put, a bad shot, guys. They all know they can get a better look than that.
Out left to the wing. Back to Roll. Another shot. Here's Oden. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D. And the Trailblazers lead by seven. Pass to Towns. And stolen by Oden. Here's Roy. Oden inside. Goes back up. Shakes him. And it's good on the way up. And now a 9-point Portland lead.
You have to appreciate the doggedness and intensity on the glass. Wow.
And here's Portland. Right now they're 9-0 run. Miller with the ball. Shot clock at five. Shoots it. Rebounded by the Timberwolves.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold stream.
He is trying to shoot his way out of it, and it might be better for him to pass the basketball at this point.
And Roy, here we go. Miller outside. And that's a foul called on Malik Beasley. That's foul number two for him. And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. They've led by as many as 14
rebound.
Points. Right side, Roy. Tries yet again. Reed with the rebound. And there's the call on Roy. And that'll be his third foul so far. Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over.
Start.
They're in front by six. 8 seconds left to play in the second overtime period. Could not get a winner with just one. Here's Towns. Kept alive, Minnesota. For three. Nails the triple.
Well, when you see a Carl Anthony Towns who's engaged on the offensive end, he believes he can score from any spot on the floor.
First free throw is good, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. Second one is good, and both at the line, and it's a 5-point game.
That's what you call slamming the door. This one is over.
And timeout call by Ryan Saunders. Guys, your thoughts?
Some call them wins and lessons. Coach not wasting any time making his point.
Well, maybe not his time, but this game is certainly finished. Let's get it over with.
So the Trailblazers win it.
Cheating motherfucker.